guys, so I'm here with my cousin. Can you say your name and how old you are?
Hi, I'm Max and I'm 9 years old.
And he is going to do my makeup today. Technically, my boyfriend does my makeup, but I'm single, so I'm going to have my cousin do my makeup.
I know lipstick goes on your lips.
And you got your brushes all the way up there. So, just knock yourself out.
Okay, so I can put it anywhere I want to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead. He's deciding.
Yes. I have no idea. How do you put this on?
Just put it on like a crayon or like a marker.
Yeah. Oops. There. That. Beautiful. Electric. Jeez, that is. Fluffy brush. I need a fluffy brush. I need a non-fluffy brush, actually. I guess that goes on your eyes. I'm guessing. Is it right? Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm finally right. Can you see yourself in the camera? Do you look?
You guys like?
I'm so talented.
You gotta smell that one.
How do you open it?
Here. It smells like chocolate.
Okay. That's gonna go all over your face and you're gonna smell like chocolate. There.
How do I look?
You have a darker skin tone now.
I look like I was out in the sun for a while, huh?
Yes, I guess. Yeah. Well, at least it's like, it's all over your lips.
Is that? Oh, that's what lipstick is.
This is how to do makeup. People. Yeah, it's gonna be the new fashion. You cracked the mirror.
Yeah, it broke.
How could you?
I just use it a lot.
How about black? Black. Does that go on your eyes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good. Ooh, eyeliner. Where's that? Is this it?
Yep. Waterproof, but...
It's waterproof?
Yeah.
Does that mean it can go in your eyes?
It's not on my eye, but sure.
Okay. Line your eye.
Are you doing a wing? You don't know what that means.
No. Not at all. Everything.
Okay,
but... Oh, completely forgot about that drawer. I guess it's going on. It's going on now. So bronzer. That bronzer is supposed to be, I think it's called that.
Yeah, what you put on my face before was bronzer, and that's foundation.
Okay. They're like a certain brush should I use?
You could use that pointed one in the back. This one?
Oh! On the brush?
Yeah.
Oh, this is getting away the chocolate. At least I can like paint over the lip mistake.
Kind of. Paint over the lip mistake.
kind of gone.
What do you guys think?
I think it's beautiful.
Blush. What's the reddest, the most red blush you have?
This one.
It's not really red, but I'll live.
I'll live.
It's not red enough, but you have very rosy cheeks now.
Hey, this is the finished look. Yes. Oh my god. Just look exhale. Oh, you did good.
Thanks.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye.